Ventilation is a valuable tool for assisting in many important firefighting objectives, including rescue, fire suppression, and reduction of property damage. In this program on the ventilation basics and horizontal ventilation procedures, you have seen the principles and advantages of properly used ventilation in structural firefighting, the significant risks of rapid fire development, such as backdraft and flashover, the two main types of ventilation, horizontal and vertical, the main mechanical means that firefighters use to achieve ventilation, positive pressure and negative pressure, and hydraulic ventilation through a window opening. Ventilation operations can provide a strategic release of smoke, fire gases, and heat, making conditions safer for firefighters and potential victims. Ventilation activities require a careful study of fire conditions, pre-planning, and timely execution. It must be coordinated with other fire ground operations. If done incorrectly, ventilation can seriously threaten your safety and the safety of others at the scene.